Hello, welcome back. Last time we were here, we got Magnesium. So now we're gonna do the other ones. Just gonna. Here we go. Alright, so last time we were here, we met this dude. He told us to come get some stuff. So how was your day? How was your day? How was your afternoon? How was school? How was work? I don't know what time you're gonna be watching this, but just want to say hi, I guess. Alright. Now if we go to our map, I believe we could go back here. Let's magically be beamed up.
Beam me up, Scott.
Alright. Alright, cool. Ugh, got a crazy day at work. On the way to work today, beamed in versus out all these people. No, I remember. Here's search for shines. Okay, placing a pen, putting on the map. There. So, if you go past the little plateau area, it'll just load you out. So, there's no point in doing that. You'll just be like deleted off the map or whatever. So, we got one there. Well, you won't be deleted off your map, but you'll just get like a game over, or like some instance will crash, and you just won't make it, and it'll just re-teleport you to wherever you're standing. So, yeah. So, without any further to do, I'm gonna head to that one because I think we have to go to that one next. So far away, but it seems so close from up here. So let's get to it. I think I can drop all the way down. Like nothing's gonna happen to me. Alright, it's whatever. Look, Mom, look at this. Jump all the way down, I don't break any bones. Other kids can do that, right? Sure, Tammy. Alright, I'm not trying to. I love the music in this game. I must say, this game has some pretty legit music. Pretty legit. So, a little bit of backgrounding. I did audio engineering for about 5 years. So, I know a thing or two about it. That's why yesterday I should have known my mic should have been up a little bit more than it was, and couldn't hear my random comments. Okay, I think there's some random enemies here. Sorry, I'm adjusting my volume real quick. I believe in this one, when I get over here, after I beat it, I'm gonna get bombs. I was afraid of this. over this wall, what are you doing? Oh. I was trying to avoid that. Hopefully it'll be somewhere close by. Could just take it out. May do that, but I don't wanna waste all my weapons on one, you know, decaying guardian. Agent Screw. Tag, freeze tag, you're right. For the whole random cutscene. Link is a very trusted. If I saw this ancient elevator, I'm not gonna get on willy-nilly and like, oh, I'm just gonna trust this. My life has been sitting around here and I got these things shooting lasers at me, so I'm like, whatever. Alright, bomb room ruins, here we come. I like how they give you circle and square moves. I think that's pretty cool. Yes, I know how to use it. I don't spend all my rupees buying most of the game. Some rechargeable bombs, I like it. Travelers claim more. Okay. Things blow up, but this thing's perfectly fine. I'm sure that's science for you. Thank you. guessing if we stand on these things, I'll throw them to the other side. When in doubt. I wonder, where does it go? I've always wondered that. He's just disappearing back into the Matrix. Shards was consuming fruits and vegetables. Are they trying to get us to eat fruits and vegetables in real life? Does Nintendo have like a vegetable stand somewhere in Japan? That'd be awesome. Use those as a charge later on, but I don't think that's good. As a regular torch, so. Oh, no, 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 no. Okay. That scary piano music. Do I need a warm duplicate? Oh, okay, yeah, I do have to get the one this way. Stand on the mushroom. Two more. I think I could get mushrooms, fish, beef, and pepper or something. Some hot peppers and then you get cold resistance if I can go over there. Or you just get the one. Like, or you can do both. Yeah, fire weapons could keep you warm too. And so is spicy. Oh, he's sleeping. I have never seen him in here before sleeping. That is so weird. Normally he's outside. I'm stealing your baked up. Hope you don't mind. So he's not totally homeless. He just has like a teepee. Okay, cool. Good to know. Something smells good. I wonder what he's cooking. I like how there's a barrel randomly right here. I'm not gonna break that. Oh, I don't want your pitchfork. Alright, I think I can load in some amiibos and get some weaponry. I think I got him over here. I'm gonna load in Link first because he's supposed to give me something good. So we got my amiibo. I don't consider this cheating because if you want embodied amiibos, even though it's very early on the game like this, I don't consider this cheating. A traveler shield. Ugh. Alright, let's see what the next one gives me. Mushrooms. Mushrooms. Yep. Shock arrows. Oh, sweet. Good deal. Good deal. It's gonna be very helpful. A slightly better shield. Okay. I'll take it. What else do I got here? Another Zelda figurine. Oh, he's up early. I didn't even see him there. That's crazy. Oh, meat. Fish to be exact. Money. Raw meat. Chests, a good bow for this early on, at least. Okay. And another mushroom. Okay, I think I got another one in here. Yes, I do. I got this guy. Looks like what's his face from Ocarina of Time. Flint! And rock salt. And an amber. Topaz. Alright! Good deal. Traveler's claymore plus critical. Alright, let me get rid of something real quick. shaft, sweet. That'd be good for later on in the game. An ancient core. Whoa, good chest. Good deal. I think you need three of them to get the bombs once. It's been a long time since I played this game. Sun shroom. I think I can make this now, and I can go up there. I think I should have enough spicy peppers or whatever. That's why I don't get too cold and have to turn back. No, I don't want to pass my time. Oh, sorry, you gotta hold the food. What am I doing? I don't know what's wrong. Endured a bit of cold, okay. And I think something's in there somewhere. For 7 minutes, salty grilled meats. Alright. 7 minutes, cold resist. Good deal. So, I'm gonna try another one. What am I doing? Stop it. Stop it, Link. That's tap power, and that's defense. Okay. Right. Good deal. This amiibos. I used to have the amiibo cards, but the only thing that gives out is just food. So let's move on up to this ridiculously tall mountain. I'm going longer around so I don't know how to stand because I have like. No stamina sword on the game. Ignore these guys over there. I wanna keep dying. So I'm gonna do some. I'm gonna be doing a plating design that I'm gonna take pictures of. It's gonna be really good. Okay. Come on, don't fall. I'm almost there. Come on, Link, you can do it. Alright. I like how you stand still for like 5 seconds or not run for 5 seconds. And magically, it all the stamina goes better, but you know, I can't complain. Well, there's supposedly some way to get some stamina levels, so I see them with like yellow stamina levels and yellow hearts. Okay, now to eat the food before I freeze to death. And you know, I'm eat this one right now, boom, and I'm good to go. Link. struggling. You can do it, I say. You know, it's funny, I've never seen a mountain in real life, so I'm exploring this mountain vicariously through this video game. I've never seen one. I think this is the stasis ruin or shrine. I guess it's shrine because it's a monk inside, so it makes sense. And yes, I saw that EX treasure chest that was out there in the last one. The bombs. I have a better armor than just this. I think when I get to Kuriko Village, I should be able to get the decent armor set. If I have enough rupees.
Excuse me.
Yeah, walk to your shrine. I'm gonna solve your easy puzzle. It's amazing how life is so much easier to break this. I believe it also works on enemies too. Yes. Another shield. Alright, I'll take it. Time to Indiana Jones's. Then Harrison Ford. Yeah, he also played Han Solo, that's right. I don't know if any of y'all saw the new movie, but it's pretty legit. Not really new. You know, Disney. Overboard that and just flies over. It's kind of hilarious, but where did it go? It was just right there. The cutscene edited out. That's crazy. Yes, you're very old, I get it. The goddess highly bestowed you this spirit orb. Magically comes out my mummified corpse and somehow goes into my shirt that we can spend at the local store. And he disappears back into the Matrix. Bye, Dio. I've always had faith in you. Dry gas crashes fire. Very good tip. Bye, Felicia. Another bow. Oh, man. Alright. Only got 20 arrows. 15 regular and 5 shot. Alright. Did not mean to waste that one. There's one more missing out there. I'm gonna edit here, guys, so stick around and I will see you in the next video. Until then, this has been the Gaming Chef. Have a good day.